a man was drowning in the water. And a boat came by and said, "You need any help?" He said, "No, thank you. God will save me." Then another boat came by and said, "Do you need any help?" And he said, "No, thank you. God will save me." Then he drowned and went to heaven. And he said, "God, why didn't you save me?" And God said, "I sent you two big boats, you dummy."
Let me tell you a story about how life starts to get you down. If a plane goes around you, hey, you'd rather give your life away and be jailed. Put your stand far and stand up tall. Nothing ever seems to happen at all. Give up, you think you'll forget everything you'll trust and be dead. But don't you get tempted yet and go to the dark
side. So let it in. Shades down, I forever sin. All I have is hate now. That includes myself, everything that I stand for. Regretting life, still wishing I had more. A plea for help in the bottomless pit. Yo, I'm too self-conscious, but it's all in my head. Everything I first believed in, listening to demons. So long I've been self-deceiving, grieving. Every time I think about what could've, should've been. The ends that I'm seeing now, bends in a real house. The consequence of action, thinking of fashion. Before my self-worth, that's how I've been acting. God bless my thought process, cause I'd rather just quit, give up, and drop dead. Yo, here's my life, dude, take it if you want it. Shit, I'll trade my soul for some gold so I can pawn it. A kamikaze with myself a hostage. Yo, I'm like a cop from a crooked department. Let me tell you something. It's the ups and downs, raising your child, touching the clouds, to everything I do on the ground. From cats I don't know, to the ones that's closest to me. What the hell I got to say to you to make you believe? Yo, it's life and it's hardships. My crew's three deep with one job and one car to haul us. My voice elevates the sound of my causes. I point penetrate the ground, a foul doctrine. It's my life, everything I have. A beat, the lab, my team, and a pen and a pad. You can feel the dark essence within my mic presence. If I die stressing, I'll never relieve the tension. If I receive the message and believe the blessing, then I'll never retreat and proceed with aggression. When life gets 30 degrees below freezing level, blow trees and OG, I plead for the struggle. And life has its ups and downs, good and bad. I got two kids to feed, I'm trying to get ahead. Let me tell you something.
Tell you a story about how life starts to get you down. Everything.